Ackerley sends it in deep, goes off a stanchion right on Plowman. Plowman's going to play it up the boards for Huseman. Huseman couldn't get it out. Paul, a shot, hit his own man in the leg. That was Ackerley to Paul. Paul, nice move, walks around, Bellerin shot, two save made by Plowman. And he kicked it to the side, and Huseman ahead for Bellerin.